We have Dolph Ziggler at commentary with us. Would you stop questioning Dolph's credentials?
No, it's cool. He goes online and goes, oh, look, Twitter said you don't belong in this match. I belong wherever the hell I want to be.
And Bobby Roode able to take out the knee of the United States champion here. First ever one-on-one matchup between Roode and Corbin.
Taking Corbin off his feet is not easy, by the way.
And the WWE Universe here in San Diego behind Roode, and a shot there to Corbin. And these men said it earlier, it's a 1-in-3 chance that you can walk out with the United States championship come Clash of Champions.
Yeah, you can do all the math you want, 1 1/3, 33 1/3, it doesn't matter. None of that math matters. What matters is winning matches and getting punched in the face.
Dolph Ziggler just goes out and proves himself night after night in the ring.
So you mean to tell me Bobby Roode isn't proving himself every time he comes out and competes? He isn't proving
himself
right
now? I've mentioned several times he's proved himself, and he's beaten me, and he deserved it, and I hated it. But when he embraces the WWE Universe, instead of focusing on the task at hand, that's what shows his true colors.
If he gets the job done, what does it matter? Uh-oh.
Wait a minute. Look at Roode caught up here by Corbin. Oh, able to evade here for a second. Now the United States champion right in the jaw. And now Roode is starting to gain some momentum, perhaps.
Roode identified the target. Oh.
Now Corbin.
Oh, big double clothesline.
Wow, I gotta get a better look at this.
Look, Byron, you've insulted Ziggler so badly, he's leaving.
Blame me.
Oh, wait a minute.
Hey, you are not a Dolph!
No. I mean, we're in the middle of a match here, Dolph.
Identify his target.
Oh, zigzag!
That's what you call taking a closer look, I guess.
Baron Corbin's going to appreciate the winner's bonus tonight.
Another one to Corbin!
No one's going to appreciate the winner's bonus.
I guess Dolph couldn't stand the fact that he wasn't the one in the spotlight in this match.
First shots fired by the two-time World Heavyweight Champion,